And if we don't, or if he doesn't think it meets that test, then we don't do that. And if we've made a mistake, well, then we get sued. And I'm okay with that, because the whole point of having these policies in place is because there are a billion scenarios that have been not tested by the courts. And so there's no language that I'm going to see on this that's going to provide me the comfort level that says this is the threshold of what constitutes an illegal vampire at City Hall.